You are watching Sadiq Solitude. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, this is Sadiq and you are watching Sadiq Solitude. I draw and talk about stuff. If this interests you, be sure to check out our other videos, subscribe and stay on the loop. Today we are drawing Sarah Michelle Gellar, aka Buffy Summers, from Buffy the Vampire Slayer. You can follow along, draw your own and tag me on social media. You can buy me a coffee and support the channel financially, link is in the description box. But you can support me in many ways, a thumbs up would be great and it's free. Let me know who or what you want me to draw next. Watch till the end to know more. Now enjoy the drawing process. Remember Buffy Summers, the Slayer, saving Sunnydale from vampires? That's Sarah Michelle Gellar, a force in Hollywood since her teenage years. From Buffy the Vampire Slayer to Cruel Intentions and Scooby-Doo, she captivated audiences with her wit and undeniable acting charms. Sarah Michelle Gellar is an American actress. She made her film debut at age 6 in the television film An Invasion of Privacy. At the age of 4, Gellar was spotted by an agent in a restaurant in Upper Manhattan. 2 weeks later, she auditioned for the part. Gellar achieved international recognition for her portrayal of Buffy Summers on the series Buffy the Vampire Slayer. If you grew up in the 90s and early 2000s, you may also know her from I Know What You Did Last Summer, Scream 2, Cruel Intentions, Scooby-Doo, Scooby-Doo 2, and The Grudge. But Gellar's talents go beyond the screen. She's a successful producer, a voice for female empowerment, and a dedicated wife and mother. She's even released her own cookbook titled, Stirring Up Fun with Food, proving she's as fierce in the kitchen as she is on set. She married her Scooby-Doo co-star Freddie Prinze Jr. Fred and Daphne, became a couple in real life. In 2007, in honor of their 5th year of marriage, Gellar legally changed her name to Sarah Michelle Prinze. Thank you. Sarah Michelle Gellar, a name synonymous with slaying vampires and teen angst, has carved a unique path in Hollywood. From her breakout role in Buffy the Vampire Slayer to her diverse filmography and entrepreneurial ventures, Gellar's journey transcends the label of teen idol. This essay delves beyond the Buffyverse, exploring her multifaceted career, her impact on pop culture, and her evolution as an artist and voice for empowerment. Gellar's rise to fame began with the iconic Buffy the Vampire Slayer, a show that redefined teenage heroines. Buffy Summers wasn't the damsel in distress, she was the witty, relatable slayer, navigating high school and supernatural threats with equal aplomb. Gellar's portrayal resonated with generations, making Buffy a feminist icon and propelling Gellar to international stardom. Beyond Buffy, Gellar showcased her versatility in diverse roles. She tackled dark themes in Cruel Intentions, embraced comedic timing in Scooby-Doo, and delivered chilling performances in The Grudge and Veronica Decides to Die. Her ability to seamlessly transition between genres solidified her acting prowess and highlighted her willingness to push boundaries. However, Gellar's impact extends beyond the screen. She co-founded The Kindred Spirit, a production company dedicated to developing female-driven narratives. This initiative showcases her desire to empower women both in front of and behind the camera, challenging the industry's historical imbalance. Beyond acting and producing, Gellar has ventured into entrepreneurship with Foodstirs, a baking kit company. This move exemplifies her business acumen and her interest in fostering creativity and community. She also actively uses her platform to advocate for social causes, supporting environmental initiatives and LGBTQ+ rights. Gellar's evolution as an artist is evident in her recent projects. She transitioned to more mature roles in Other People and Shiara and the Princesses of Power, demonstrating her desire to explore complex characters and narratives. This willingness to grow and challenge herself ensures her continued relevance in the ever-evolving entertainment industry. In conclusion, Sarah Michelle Gellar's journey is more than just a Hollywood narrative. She is a multifaceted artist, a champion for female empowerment, and a role model who inspires both young and old. From slaying vampires to advocating for social change, Gellar continues to captivate audiences and inspire with her talent, dedication, and unwavering spirit. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, and share. Until next time, take care, and do good.